Hey, yo, folks, I'm Black.
I'm Logan.
And we're the Razor Shark Fins. Tonight on Let's React, we are here to celebrate 2 whole years of Let's React.
God damn, we've been doing this for 2 years.
Yes. This is going to be 2nd year anniversary. Actually, no, it's going to be on Sunday, but we're going to get this uploaded on Monday. So, we're going to miss the special, but still, we've been doing this for 2 whole years. Woo!
I know.
Can you believe that? Crazy. I mean, we started Let's React when I was still in my freshman year of high school, and now here we are in my junior year.
Pretty amazing.
Yes, and when you were doing it, you were, like, younger.
Yeah.
Well, obviously. 2 years younger. You were, like, 11 when you were doing it?
Sure.
So you're, like, 13 now. If you guys want to see the first ever reaction on the Razor Shark Fins, you can check it out. Link in the description. Or link right here. May 3rd, 2013 was when I first put up, around like 3 p.m.
How do you know?
On the video manager, there's a thing that tells you what time stuff was uploaded. So, unfortunately, this year we're not gonna watch Friendship is Geek because Daikaik did not make a fourth one. I've already seen the first three.
I saw the third one.
Well, we saw and the second one. And the first one. And the second one.
Mm-hmm.
For the first draft. And we saw the first one, too.
I saw the first one.
So did I.
Okay.
What a story mark.
What a story mark?
Yes, that's the first one.
Oh.
Wait, don't remember that one?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now you did. Okay, so instead, for the second anniversary of Let's React, we're going to go through some videos from Jay Holler. We're going through top 25 ponyvilles of 2013 and 2014. 2013, because that's when we started. And 2014 is going to be a separate video, because it's pretty damn long. So is this video? Like, 36 minutes.
Pretty amazing.
Damn. Alright, ready to see what we've gone through in 2013?
Meh.
What?
Meh.
Meh? You said meh. I thought you said no. Okay. And also, any videos that made on this we reacted to, we'll put the links in the description as well so you guys can see what we've done throughout the 2 years. That wasn't in 2014. Anyway, let's go through our countdown and hit it! Yeah, 2013 has been great. We saw a lot of cool stuff.
I remember it like it was 2 years ago.
So do I, ironically enough. Horse. Let's see. Ah, Def should not have taken D. Yes, I saw this one. You didn't see it, did you?
I didn't.
This was a PMV that's kind of themed to look like Final Fantasy, I think.
Final Fantasy?
It's been a long time since I think it was Final Fantasy. I was gonna check out the English version, but I couldn't find it, and I only saw the Japanese version.
This suddenly looks like Final Fantasy.
Oh, now it does. Personally, I think the English version's a bit better.
Because you can understand it.
And it's a bit catchier. I had a hard time catching up with the Japanese version. I saw this after, the Count of Monte Cristo thing from Inkpots. By the way, you've never seen any of this, have you?
I haven't.
Hey, check out some of the stuff from Inkpots. They got great musical-related stuff. You know we're fighting for it, because I demand they that we're fighting to keep peace over the land. Dude, this song is so memorable. I can jam to it if I had the chance. Oh shit, Paul's got a sword. It ain't funny anymore.
This is Final Fantasy.
Yeah, it is Final Fantasy.
That was like a mage.
Not yet. What? What'd you say?
I thought it was a mage.
I don't think so. Okay, the Brony Chronicles. This, we have not seen yet.
This is our reaction.
This is made by Saber Spark and Paleo. We have not seen this yet. I don't even know if it's react worthy. I heard Alex side seen it, but that's mainly it. It's quite bizarre, and it's even semi-threatening to some people. But just like other parts. Okay, let's see what we got. Well, there's Lauren Faust right there on the left. And, oh, hey, Dusty Cat, too. And, wait, is that now whacking? Yeah, now whacking, all the way there on the right. Look at that. The gang's all here. Which is basically the two of us right now.
A group of fans who inadvertently challenge established social norms. This is their journey.
Is that the Twilight Zone?
It is a Twilight Zone.
Oh!
I have not seen such bravery.
Okay, so I thought we were gonna go for some trippy music video effects here. The Brony Chronicles. Do you think we should get that later on? Okay. Maybe for a subscriber special. We might. I don't know. Oh, the best night ever. What the fuck? No! Tailbone Shadow made a 23rd place? Bullshit. That field was amazing.
I'm glad for seeing ages.
Dude, you've seen the video. You've seen what it's like.
I have.
Yeah, don't you remember? It's George of King Sombra. It's where that song Still Alive came from. Come on.
Where is your Still Alive came from?
These effects must look... Doesn't this look familiar to you?
So.
You don't remember I showed you this?
Did?
Yes! Yeah, okay. Didn't you like it? What's this? Fufflepuff Tales Christmas Special. I actually have not seen this one yet. In fact, look, it's Dan! We tried to do a Fufflepuff marathon some time ago, but it failed on us. And of course, you've never seen Dan Versus either, so you don't get this. Well, that's Dan, right there. Oh, jeez, what's Fluffle got him? Oh, it's Mr. Mumbles! Oh. Oh, she's gonna shave herself? Oh, it's stuck. Oh, Jesus! What's it?
It's her fur.
But. Oh, she made her a coat! Look at that. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I remember I saw this video. When can we do this again? This is what got me interested in Wreck-It Ralph. Heard the song, saw the video, wanted to check it out. I love Owl City. But before I go and hit the road, I gotta know. Till then, when can we do this again? When can I see? Oh, Fluffle. No, we just saw Fluffle. This is the Nightmare Night SFM. Of course, you're not the biggest fan of SFMs, as I've heard.
You're correcting.
I can't decide which I like better, this version or Brony Dance Party's version. Of course, Brony Dance Party's is not an SFM. If anything, these effects actually look pretty great. I still don't know what's up with this dude's eye, but... And there's the Gmod Wooden Toaster! Oh shit, Nightmare Moon's gonna fuck Fluttershy! Oh god, no, spoilers, we're skipping this. Okay, what did I learn today? One of our more popular reactions. I saw this back when it was still new. Along with Twilight's Arctic Adventure.
Being cool is not uncool.
Dragons, I guess.
Other people are alright.
You remember this video?
I do.
Oh, now here's a video you remember and can actually admit to. I still like that smile you gave. Oi! You fucked up!
Yeah. You're back. Bye.
Ah, two best sisters play Persona 4.
You never played any of the Persona.
It's been a long time since Two Snacks has made anything.
And there's a shit ton of spin-offs and shit.
In fact, because of this series, I actually went back to watching Two Best Friends play. Those guys are hilarious. Matt and Pat, they're awesome.
Yeah, that's really funny. They localize that shit.
I'm like Matt, always wearing a hat on video, you know? On camera. Even if it's not the same hat, but... this is Luna and Celestia playing Persona 4. Of course, Luna's Matt and Celestia's Pat. Remember, Kenpachi Rama-sama! What the fuck was that? I just realized that. I haven't seen that in a few months, and now I just realized it.
Soak it in!
We got gas, we got toothbrushes, we got people to pump your gas for you! Do you know how to hold your skirt, little girl, while you go to the bathroom?
Maybe your cousin can help you.
I know!
Jeez, motherfucker!
Are you taking a trip?
No. It's none of your business.
Get the fuck out of my face! Wash my car!
Alright.
Is this video still going on?
Yeah, apparently.
Jesus Christ.
Nanako?
Yeah,
at Nanako's place. I think that's how it's pronounced. Nanako. Nanako the Narc.
This game's taking a dark turn.
Nanako seems uncomfortable.
Jesus Christ, this video is still going.
Well, it was pretty memorable. It's got like...
Wasn't that good.
What, did you see this?
Does not look that good.
See you later, fucker!
I'm gonna associate myself with you.
Well, you've never even seen the two best friends play.
Yeah! Oh, can't wait.
Oh, yeah. Matt's just so...
Because he hit his chick and it was Matt Sting.
What? Kenpachi Rama-sama! Oh, okay, it's done now. Ah, let's go meet the bronies. But wait, what'd you think?
Nothing.
What'd you think it was that KP video? That didn't come till 2014. This is 2013. This is also another pretty popular reaction of ours. But I mainly think that's because... After this, I saw the trailer to Rainbow Rocks, which was still new at the time.
And Generation 3 is just too awful and too tragic. So let's jump to number 4, where friendship...
Oh, by the way, I heard some sad news on Equestria Daily. Jan Animations actually say he's giving up on pony artworks now. For, like, he's thinking about ending it off for good now? What do you say to that? Oh, well, that was quick.
Okay.
Oh! Rainbow Dash presents for the sweet. Number 15
place. I'm trying to think of the lyrics.
It's pretty sad that this is that was the last one. Chin up, don't bet on sinking ships because they'll turn your chips to trash. You gotta set your sights and hopes on setting not to crash. No, we tried to get Petter up for an interview, but it failed.
Oh my god, their legs are moving.
Yes, they are. Also, I saw Pirate Slugger's reaction to this.
Like, just sitting there.
He said he liked My Little Dashy over this. I can see why he'd like it. Of course. I mean, personally, I think the Anthro monkey designs just kind of creep me out. If anything... If there's one thing my little deck had better than this was, it was this song. I definitely love Pony Waifu over this.
They are moving.
If Pony Waifu was on iTunes, I would get them. Have a heartbeat.
Well, I do blame myself and feel badly, and my job sucks. Look, I'm not saying to follow your heart.
I'm gonna miss this series a lot. Jan up, don't bet on sinking ships. What, you're not gonna sing along?
It's gotta set in doing a moonwalk, you know. The truth can seem quite bleak if you don't make your plans unfair. But I would not. Oh, Once Upon a Time in Canterlot. Let me guess. You once again forgot about this, yes?
I actually didn't.
Oh, you remember it? Yes, it was quite a fun experience. Beginning of December when we saw this. Afterwards, I saw. What was it called? Wake Up Applejack, I think the PMV was called. But yes, both those videos were amazing. Very memorable. Got like, I don't know if our reaction has 100 views or not, or 1,000, but. I can't tell if this is an original song or not.
The only thing I can really say about this is that the animation is a bit too good.
What do you think of the sequel, Guardian? Nah, I actually don't. Nah, it's an original song, definitely. But catchy as fuck. And this? This just proved that Tommy's got the moves. So those who diss Tazi, better watch your fucking backs. Or he might snap him in two.
It's not Octavia.
What?
It's not Octavia.
That is Octavia. Got the hair, the cutie mark, the colors. It's her.
Who'd you say had the moves?
Tavi. Octavia.
You're fucking kidding me.
Well, that's what people call her.
Tavi?
It's what Vinyl Scratch called her.
You're the worst kind of person.
Hey, it's what Vinyl Scratch called her. An Epic Rage Time, the Incredible Derp. This, I definitely remember. I said this before, and I'll say it again. Shit has gotten real. You didn't see this one either, did you?
I didn't, but it's pretty good animation.
Well, we just bought the last batch. Yes, No More Than 9, Alligator Tub Productions. Definitely a very memorable animator. They haven't made anything at all in 2014. That's a real shame. It was Snowflake. Looks like someone's been watching Dan Versus. Of course, you don't know. That's what the Dan Versus intro looks like.
I'll take your word for it.
Dan just screams about something and the title card comes up. It's quite a humorous show, actually. Something bad happens to Dan, he tries to get revenge on that thing. I like that worried look on Derpy. I don't know how...
Gravity, that's a thing.
I don't know how many of you missed me saying this, but for those, I'll say it again. Oh, shit's getting real!
I won't be satisfied. Wait, who did they say took the muffins?
Snowflake, who's now called Bulk Biceps.
I will not be satisfied until I have the blood of Snowflake on my muffins.
Oh look, another two best friends play. Pokemon Snap.
I'll kill you all one day.
Pokemon killed my parents. This was actually the first ever Two Best Sisters play I saw.
Oh god!
Back in like...
Mr. Fox!
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh! Oh my god.
Alright, I got my apples on.
Apples, get it? You get it? Apples?
Yeah,
I
think.
Nothing! They're abusing Pikachu! Oh, and there's bananas too.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, no. I'm not even gonna look at
it. Ah, fuck! It's so. All this dialogue just sticks to my head.
Very interesting.
I'm digging it. The kid's like, oh no,
you think this is a fact?
Get the fuck out of here.
You think I was a pedophile?
Oh, clearly I was a pedophile. Are you kidding me?
There you go.
It's been proven.
Hey, Kotaku. Hey, Kotaku.
How's Jason Schreier doing? Harry's a good guy.
How is that? Oh! I'm Octavia! You better not have forgotten about this.
I don't remember, because you freaked out over it.
I freaked out about it?
You were just like, oh, this is so good! You must have... Om nom nom, it's so good!
You saw this, right? You did. Definitely a parody of Titanium. This actually got me into the song, too. I'll admit, I actually teared up a bit. It was really good.
Fake tears.
No, there was one that was actually real.
One, yeah. Fake out.
I was not faking out!
Fake out, cheap damage.
Definitely another memorable reaction. But to be honest, you did see this, yes?
I did, actually.
Okay.
I don't think I saw it on camera, but I did see it.
No, you didn't see it on camera. That was back when you were being lazy, and no one noticed you, it was just me. You hurt me now, but I won't cry. I'm Octavia. The fuck was that?
The note wasn't extended, whereas I can go.
Are you letting a. Okay, who let the dwarf with herpes in the room? Let that dwarf out of its misery. The fuck are you doing? Alright, here we go. One video.
Stream Vile.
Oh no! There's only one video I can think of that's like that! And this is it!
I don't even want cupcakes.
No, that didn't come out until like 2012, I think. But as you guys would expect, we did not react to this, nor are we going to. We've already seen this off camera.
We're going to, Black, because guess what video is up next?
Yeah, we know the video. So for those who wanted to see us watch this...
I know the fear that is Mr. Davey.
Those who want to see us watch this, there you go.
I'm gonna watch this, fuck you.
Wait, what? You're just gonna leave me here?
Oh no, I'm staying here.
Okay, good. Okay, I'm looking away from this. I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm keeping my eyes closed and mouth closed.
Oh my.
Done.
Look at the screen. Oh my. Finisher! Fatality.
Okay, good. Oh, this is the Flufflepuff we've seen. You remember this one?
He's adorable. He's so fluffy.
You remember this one?
He's so fluffy. I'm going to die.
But do you remember this?
I don't know if I made that joke already.
No, but yeah. Does this one seem memorable to you?
Oh no. Jesus.
So you do remember it.
Oh.
Of course.
No. Get me out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. I feel unsafe. That thing's going to fucking kill me.
Let's test your knowledge and see what you've learned.
Oh no.
Oh, and there's Dan again.
Pink. Where are they dancing?
Rainbows.
You know, if you're not careful, he's gonna send Chris over, and they're both gonna kill you. Smiles. No, it's smiles. Oh my God, Dan looks hideous.
Oh,
oh!
Spike that move!
I made the top
actually
10.
One of the best.
I was hoping this made the top 10.
That I was pretty hyped for this video.
So was I.
As much as I generally don't like to succumb to hype, I will admit being extremely hyped for this.
Yes, it
so
was
so much so that when the computer was out of commission, I loaded it up on the Wii to watch.
Yeah,
back when the Wii was still on YouTube.
And I took the time to see it during the Hot Diggity Demon Saga.
Oh shit, did I squish some money?
Yes, this was amazing. Saw two episodes of the Dot Move series, like, two episodes a month. It was great.
I didn't think this video was gonna happen, admittedly.
What, you thought Max was just gonna cheap us out like that?
Yeah, I thought he was gonna pull Half-Life 3.
Has he ever? cheated us like that?
No, but I felt like he was gonna pull a Half-Life 3 out of his ass.
I thought he would have done that.
You don't even get that joke.
No, I've never seen Half-Life 3. What the hell
Half-Life
is it?
Half-Life 3 isn't a thing, okay?
Oh.
It was Half-Life 2 Part 2, and it was never followed up on, even though it ended on a cliffhanger.
Oh, so it was canceled.
Okay.
Oh!
It turns out that it wasn't canceled, that's never released.
Look at this.
This was a good episode.
Button Mash, brought to us by animated animations. Of course, you've seen this as well,
that's
yes?
That's the PAX East logo.
Like I said, it's a shame Jan Animations is, canceled. This was definitely a hilarious video.
I wish they'd make more of these.
Well, as Jan said, he's canceling it. Shame, too. He was in the progress of a great PMV. Pony Rock Anthem.
Show me your final form.
And he was also going to make an episode 2 to this as well.
Show me your final form.
What is his final form?
Jackie Herbert.
I should have known.
I have something for you.
Ben, what is horses would fucking suck at video games. Machine. You don't have fingers.
Or thumbs.
They would just be like... Well, on top of that, these horses kind of have a sucky life if you think about it. Their entire future is determined by a tattoo they get on their ass.
Have fun!
And Pong! You know, a while back, I actually saw some PMVs to the AVGN theme with Button Mash. And I also saw some shipping art of him and Sweetie Belle. I don't get it, but, you know. I don't get it.
I don't get it.
Oh, this scene. This is the most...
Pipe train!
That still gets me.
Alright.
Well, we're not gonna see the milkshakes? Oh. Friendship is manly. Another one.
Oh, this one.
Oh, you saw this?
I did.
I thought you didn't.
Most unfortunately, I have seen this video.
When I
this is your singing telegram. I hope
Spike
it finds you
not
well.
Invited.
To a party because I think you're really swell. Yummy's turning 1 year old, so help us celebrate.
When I first saw this, I felt like I was watching a gay mafia video.
I was thinking I was watching a yaoi video.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Yaoi, but...
Feel lucky.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about. And Applejack really creeps me out the way... I guess he put that hat on.
I know they all are trying to look happy, but they're all about to beat the shit out of Pinkie Pie. And Pinkie Pie looks
I really wish they would beat the shit out of Pinkie. That would be the best thing I've ever seen.
Why don't they... Oh, wait, because they don't
Come
wear
in.
Shirts in the show.
I
was going to say, why aren't they wearing shirts?
No, in this case, I guess they should wear shirts. By the way, is Spike also a human in this? It's never really explained.
See, if the show was like this, it would be the best show ever.
if the show was like this, I think I'd have to go to therapy more often. To be honest.
I'm implying you go to therapy already.
Well, I guess I don't, but... What the fuck?
No, not number 5. This.
How the fuck is this number 5?
It was shit. The animation's good, but other than that, this video's shit.
This sucked!
Here we go.
I mean, they should be swapped with A Tale of One Chao. If Tale of One Chao was 5th place and this was 23rd place, that would be understandable.
Very punch.
And no, we don't just hate it because Fiery Joker hated it as well. Of course, you've never heard of Fiery Joker.
I haven't, actually.
He's an MLP analyst. And as he said, Double Rainbow was the worst fan-made thing he's ever seen. In fact,
it was too fan servicey.
When he gave a rating for Double Rainbow, he gave it a D-.
D-.
Would you agree to that?
Doesn't even pass.
Do you agree to that? A D-?
I'd have to see it again. I saw this video once.
By the way, guys,
I was incredibly fucking bored by it.
Yeah, that's the biggest problem. We were bored by it. In fact. We saw this before we started Let's React, that's why there's no reaction of this from us.
It sucks when a video is not... If a video is bad, that's something, but when a video is boring, I think that's actually worse than a video being bad.
In fact, this actually came out before we started Let's React, and we saw it, like, sometime, like a day or two before it came
Why
out.
Why spoil it against her doing a Sonic Rain Boom again?
Because, as she said, the events could be disastrous. And they are.
Get wrong.
And they lead to the same effect of a typhoon in Japan.
By the way, in real life, that would break her fucking skull open. By the way, she should have.
Speaking of Japan, this somehow reminds me of, it reminds me of a typhoon. Or maybe Rainbow Dash just likes bombing that insensitive terrorist bastard.
Why did Rainbow Dash want to do a double rainbow again?
Because he wanted to flow.
This makes sense.
This was amazing.
Look at zombies, that one too.
What?
What do?
As you guys heard me say before, I am not the biggest fan of Minecraft, but I have to give this video credit. I liked it.
Did I watch this with you?
No, you were out of the room when I reacted to this.
Because one thing I have to mention, I only noticed this when they brought up the glisten part. All the bricks from this are ripped from the Love and Tolerance texture pack.
I actually thought the glowstone was gold for a minute.
No.
The three bells covered in gold.
So when you collect goldstone, it's glowstone. When you collect glowstone, it is glowstone dust, and you have to make it into glowstone.
Get that gold and get away. Zombies wanna eat their brains, don't mind. You know, this song's actually on iTunes.
I bought the actual version.
I'm thinking about getting both versions.
Don't mind it.
This will be your final day. Take my hoof, we'll find a way. Hey, oh, whoa, don't mind at night.
Man.
This is also another popular reaction of ours. With like almost 1,000 views.
Hey, Ponies the Anthology.
I saw it like the day
good
after
luck.
It came out. Oh, yes, Ponies the Anthology 3. And in third place, too. How fitting.
I was going to bet number 2 is going to be Ponies the Anthology 2.
No, it can't be. That came out in 2012.
Was this a reference to?
I have no
But I know
idea.
There's Windows XP in the back. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You guys are being attacked.
I heard this was a reference to some people playing Dungeons & Dragons. I just haven't seen that video.
There are seven
saw the first one, but I haven't seen the second version of this. Also, Ponies the Anthology 3 was our 100th reaction. And it was also the 100th reaction from Jack T. Herbert. Coincidence?
Probably.
Yeah, most likely.
But you never actually cast it.
Roll the dice to see if I'm getting trapped.
Yeah, you are.
Are there any girls there?
In fact, I haven't, like I said, I haven't seen the second Dungeons & Dragons thing of this. Would you want to check it out sometime?
Not particularly.
Well, what's the matter with how this looks? You got a problem with this?
Because I don't get the jokes.
Ah, fuck the phone. Hang on, guys.
Back from our important message. Is this still Ponies Anthology?
Yes. In fact, this is actually the last joke from it. Wait till you see what happens.
She turns Super Saiyan.
No, hang on. M.A. Larson jumps out and says she's dead. You get that joke? No, you don't. M.A. Larson...
She's dead!
You ruined the joke!
Why had they You see,
you asshole.
I'm sorry.
You ruined it.
He's the one who gave Paulette the wings. He had to explain it to her.
Ruined it. You ruined everything.
Snowdrop.
This video bored me.
What? Oh, come on. I liked it.
It was touching. It just bored me.
Definitely one of our first ever reactions, our earliest reactions. This was reaction number 3, as a matter of fact.
I wasn't there.
Of course you weren't. Of course, that was back when Logan and I didn't have a computer to react with. We only had that tablet.
That was stupid.
And the Wii. They were stupid, yes. Also, for those who are curious, please do not watch my reaction to Snowdrop. I cringe every time I watch it. You would not want to see it. I'm just saying a bunch of dumb shit. Then again, it's like maybe within the top 5. Don't watch anything within the top 5. Because we only start improving after the top 5. When the Big Rob starts watching our videos. The video is fine, but my reaction was really dumb. I wonder what Silly Philly Studios will be doing next. And of course, we all remember Friendship is Witchcraft's parodies to this. Snow, Snowblind.
A star? That doesn't look anything like a star.
That's because I'm blind.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's because I'm blind!
No, I was gonna do it.
Okay, fine, you can do it.
That's because I'm blind, you dumb
dude. It is I, Twinkle.
Oh, God, I remember Twinkle.
And I also learned about the song, Suddenly I See. But now, number one, what could it be?
Children of the Night.
This was definitely a good one.
Come into
did you like it?
Children,
yes, I had a fun time watching this with Austin. And I'm not talking about Austin DJ Robinson, I'm talking about a different Austin. Ash Housewares is his name. Once again, links in the description, you guys can check it out for yourselves. I actually got this song off iTunes.
As did I.
Oh, you did too?
Follow sweet children, I'll show thee the way through all the pain and the sorrows. Weep not, poor children, life is this way, murdering beauty and passion.
I like how we're singing in harmony.
And now, dear children, it must be this way, weary of life and deceptions. Yes, now my children will soon wear away into the cold and the quiet.
I like how we're singing in harmony. We should do that more often, you know?
Like, a series.
A series?
Sing.
The series you really think that would work? So yes, that was it. What do you think?
It was good comparison.
It was, definitely. Definitely a lot of memorable moments from Let's React.
Yeah.
I'm really glad that we saw these. Are you?
Sure.
Yes. These were all such great videos, except Double Rainbow. Exactly, yeah. Thanks for watching Crazy Horse Videos of 2013! Call Crazy Money, yeah, yeah.
So,
it's been 2 years.
It has, can you imagine? I definitely feel older, wiser, taller, stronger too, maybe.
The first member of the DK crew.
I was making a Brandy Newman reference there.
Yeah, I was making a Nintendo reference. What's point?
I don't know. Any videos still up to you for 2013?
I mean, other than Children of the Night and Phoenix Wright for the few seconds we showed it. Nothing really. Yeah. I didn't watch half the videos.
By the way, we kind of need to get back to watching the Phoenix Wright stuff. I mean, we had to skip that. The part 5 of 4... I'm surprised there's actually a fifth part, but yeah, we skipped 5 and 4 because we don't want to deal with spoilers for you guys or for us. We definitely need to get back to watching the next part later on.
Really?
Yeah.
Also, whenever I hear this music, all I can think is just punching everything around me with a straight fist.
But yes, we have been doing this for 2 years.
I just want to say, like, a short monologue. You know, thank you guys for sticking through it, even though the... how this turned out was not at all how I planned the Razor Shark Fins to go, but that's just me.
I mean, before when we started Let's React, we had like 20 subscribers. Here we are, 342.
That's pretty good.
It is. Can you imagine that? Like 300 subscribers in like 2 years.
That's 100 subscribers ish a year.
Somewhat more like 150, but yes. In our time, we have met some awesome people. We've met people like The Big Rob, Danny the Dude, Pie Disliker. Mike Pollock wasn't really a reaction guy. I mean, and this is reactors we're dealing with. But yes, we did meet Mike Pollock for an interview. But yes, Big Rob, Pie Disliker, Danny the Dude, Flying Shark, and Dark Matter, True Dash fan.
Others.
Okay, you are really stretching that joke to the point where it's no longer funny.
I know. That's my special talent.
And some awesome people subscribe to us, like J-Man.
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised Pidus Liker subscribed to us. I didn't think he'd want to check out what we were doing. But hey, he thinks we're funny. Can you believe that?
Yeah.
Yeah, he thinks we're funny. That's actually quite flattering.
We lost a bet. Could be either
one. He liked our birthday message, our Halloween special.
Oh, we played Castlevania, didn't we?
Yes, we did. Before we end this off, we actually have some questions we'd like to ask everyone watching, because we're curious. Shall we address the questions?
There are questions?
Yes.
What are the questions?
Question one. How did you guys find us or first hear of us? Question two. What was the very first...
Question two. Do you know I'm a thing? Am I a person to you people?
Okay, I guess that could be question two. Question three. What was the very first video or reaction you guys saw from us? And question four, what was your favorite video or moment involving us?
Question five, special Logan edition. Do you guys know we do gameplays?
Anyway, if you guys wish to answer these questions, tell us in the comments below.
With hashtag, Logan is not a person.
And we'll feature your answers in the next part, depending on whenever we get to this. But yes, guys, we would love to hear how you guys found us, when you started watching us, when you found out Logan was a thing.
I remember that. That was a good day.
Yes, yes, it was. Anyway, part two, we're going to get to top 25 Funny Videos of 2014. Of course, I'm pretty sure we won't recognize a lot of these videos because we took two hiatuses in 2014.
Oh, yes. Yes, we did.
We'll see. We'll try to recognize what we found, but anyway... That's all for now. Feel free to leave requests for videos coming to our episodes, and we'll be back in the near future. Can we say it?
One,
two, three. Arrivederci.